can't shoot good. Up until she was 7 months, she was practicing. Dr. Buzzkill said it'd be safer if she stopped handling firearms.
Thank you. be here.
In a wasteland. The smoldering remains of a nation full of cruelty, hypocrisy, and faithlessness. We will not look at the lives we left behind. We will look forward to the opportunities laid before us. Not given, but earned.
Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. That fucking... piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. Place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way. Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global lock release. Ah, I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
is tied to another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
I can't believe it.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them. Shit, Peggy!
Caution. System failure. Caution.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Evacuate in an orderly manner. Danger. Electrical system offline. Multiple system failure. Emergency.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Evacuation. Filtration compromised.
Help! Hungry for you!
Smoke detected.
Let's dance, baby!
Fire detected. Carbon monoxide.
Go! Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out. Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
Caution. Caution. Emergency.
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. but he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Deputy, you just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
I can't wait to go.
I always said I would die in Fall's End, but, you know, I'm glad I didn't.